Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is I'm going to review facial scrub. So ito po yung facial scrub na palagi kong ginagamit. Magre-review po ako nito ng konti lang. So let's start. It is a simple sensitive skin expert. Kind of skin smoothing facial scrub. So with rice granules and for natural healthy looking skin, our smoothing facial scrub is a perfect blend of multivitamins and a skin loving exfoliator to remove dead skin cells and keep your skin brighter and more even texture. So perfect even for a sensitive skin. Pwede po ito siya sa mga sensitive skin, sa mukha, sa... For best results, apply a small amount to damp face and face. Massage in a circular movements with fingertips avoiding the eye area. Rinse away with plenty of water. So mag-rinse po tayo after nung gumamit nito. Mag-rinse tayo ng warm water. Kasi effective po yun sa mukha, yung warm. Use once a week on normal or dry skin and twice a week on oily skin. So yung mukha ko po is ano siya, sensitive talaga. Oily rin. So nabibilang ako dito sa twice a week para sa oily skin. So magbibigay pa ako ng konting example on how to put facial on my face. Small amount. And then apply. Pwede rin po itong diretso lang siya mag-apply. Nakikita niyo ba? And then after nito is mag-ano tayo, wash ng warm water. Matagal-tagal ko na po itong ginagamit kasi effective siya at maganda sa skin. Nawala ng ano, nakakawala ng dead skin cells. Yung mga whiteheads, blackheads, nakakawala talaga siya. Minsan, dinadala ko to pag nagsislip over kami ng mga friends ko. Tapos yung kaibigan ko, ano siya, palagi siyang humihiram dito kasi ano, effective daw, maganda daw. Kaya yun. Importante talaga lang yan dito sa my nose. Dito. Banda. Kasi madami talaga, yung iba, madami ano dito, blackheads. So, iscrub mo lang pataas. Ito po yung UK's number one. Yung ano daw, yung number one sa UK. With the multivitamins facial beauty band. And it prevents flu vitamins, one skin loving sweater and no artificial perfume or color. So simple goodness. Yung nakalagay niya. So lagyan yan. And after nito is we need to wash warm water. We need to wash the warm water po.
yung facial po, importante po siya sa mukha natin. Para in case may mga marami tayong blackheads, magani tayo. Kailangan tayo mag-scrub. Gusto niyo po ng mayroon. Hello. Punasan ng towel. So after this, yun lang po. So konting ano lang siya. Ito po yung picture. So that's it. Sana may I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. So and comment down below kung nagustuhan niyo po yung video, kung ano pa yung mga gusto niyo ipagawa. So,